Okay, so we are at the beach and basically nobody's wearing bikinis or swimsuits or anything. Everyone is just walking by
except foreigners.
Yeah, except foreigners. Only
foreigners,
like
the only one who like wear bikinis on
shore. Yeah, everyone with a bikini or like regular swimming clothes are foreigners. So I don't know, Koreans are weird when it comes to going to the beach.
They are really afraid of
sun. Yeah, that must be it. They just don't want to get tan. I don't get it.
Because, like, they're beautiful.
Look at her. Oh, girl, look at that body. Ah. Okay, so we're in Hyundai at the beach and we just swam a little and had fun.
Okay.
어디가? Okay, I'll be right back. 너에게만 따뜻해 만약에 내게 널 망치고 있는 거라면 나를 용서해 줄래 단없이 내 사니까 to pronounce it, so I'm gonna just write down the name. And look at this bridge, look at it. This place is just beautiful. We just had some amazing pizza and now we came here to see the bridge and take some pictures. So yeah, I think that's it for today, or not. I should look at the camera. Thank you. Cha Temple, Yeongun Cha.
안녕.
We couldn't get seats next to each other, so it was like I was next to the aisle, and then it was the aisle, and then there was Mimi. So we were hoping some hot guys would sit next to us, and we were like waiting, and every time someone that didn't look that hot passed by on the aisle, we would look at each other like, no, please. Okay, this is really mean, but that's us. So there was this super hot guy, he sat next to me and I was so happy, and she got a girl, she was fine. So she was so jealous because I had got the hot guy, and I was like, should I talk to him? But I didn't talk to him. And then he got down, and the lady that came next to me was an old lady. Like, I don't mind having an old lady next to me, but she smelled really bad. Like, I don't even know how to describe her smell. Oh my god. And it wasn't just the smell, like, she didn't just smell bad. She took off her shoes and she was putting them all over, everywhere. Her tiny, ugly feet. And she had, like, one of her nails, her toenails, had this gray thing, so it was like infected. I don't know if it was some fungus or some foot disease, I don't know, but she was putting that food all over, and even in the, like, right next to me and touching me with her feet, and it was so disgusting. And then she started to eat corn and putting all her garbage in my seat, like in front of my seat there is some kind of like pocket. She was putting her garbage in my side. I don't understand why. Like, she had her own, but she had to put it in mine. And then she asked me if I wanted some corn, and I love corn, but not from that lady. So it was like so awkward to say no to her, and I could, like, luckily I was brave enough to say no, that time I was so disgusted. Oh my god. And actually we went to like some village after everything during the trip, but I couldn't film that because I didn't have enough battery and I was filming with my phone. I had my camera but I got lazy. I don't understand why. Like, yeah, I'm so stupid. I should have filmed it. Maybe I will put some picture. Yeah, I'll put some pictures. You can see them like right now.